Hey guys, I'm Jessica Lasaka and welcome to Weak Sauce.
Hadouken!
8-year-old Hailey Dawson made headlines this week after throwing her 25th ceremonial first pitch for a Major League Baseball game. The young baseball enthusiast, who was born without a right hand, wears a robotic prosthetic in its place. Her goal is to throw the first pitch for every single Major League Baseball team in their respective home stadiums. For each stop on her first pitch tour, a team of UNLV students custom designs a hand with the team's colors and logo. Hailey is slated to have pitched at every single stadium by next year. The CW's Arrowverse has found its Batwoman in Ruby Rose. This week, it was announced that the actress was cast as Kate Kane, aka Batwoman. This is an historical reveal because it's the very first time a TV show will feature an LGBT superhero lead. Her character will be introduced during the network's annual crossover event in December. The network is also planning to develop a standalone series, so keep your eyes open. And speaking of historic Hollywood news, the green carpet premiere for Crazy Rich Asians was this past week. This is the first time in 25 years that a Hollywood film features an all-Asian cast. The film is based off of a book with the same name by author Kevin Kwan and will be in theaters everywhere August 15, and I am so excited to see it. I know we've all been there. We've sat and contemplated and wondered, whatever happened to Honey Boo Boo? Honey Boo Boo Child is slated to star in the next season of Dancing with the Stars Juniors. Never heard of it? I neither. According to her contract, she's making 50 grand just to appear on the show, and the longer she lasts, the more money she makes. However, if she leaks any secrets, there's a $1 million fine. So keep your mouth shut, Honey Boo Boo. Maybe with all her pageant training, she can make it pretty far. You guys, it's the end of an era. Max of Catfish fame announced this week that he's officially leaving the show. In a statement he released on Instagram, he expressed how he had been straddling between two careers, his filmmaking and TV hosting. At the end of the day, he decided it was time to focus all his energy into his directing career. TMZ asked his co-host Neve, who he saw as the new Max, and of course Neve said Max cannot be replaced. However, the show does need more of a female vibe, and he thought that Cardi B would be a good replacement. I agree, Neve. I will watch that show. Can you have me on it? Because people keep calling my parents home and leaving really creepy messages looking for me. All right, guys, that's it for me. I'm Jessica Lasaka. Stay saucy.